Hello, we are discussing about GATE 2006 ECE paper and the topic is related to digital circuits. The number of product terms in the minimized sum of product expression obtained through the following K-map is: for the given K-map, how many number of sum of product, how many number of terms you are going to get in the SOP expression? So find the minimized SOP expression, how many number of product terms are there in that one. A 2, B 3, C 4, D 5. D implies nothing but don't care. Okay. So this is this one and this one. There are 5 ones and these 4 ones can be combined. These 4 ones can be combined that you are going to be getting it as a product term 1. So this is product term 1. These 4 can be matched, okay, and the resultant expression, if you want to know at that time, assume that one, these are going to be A, B, C, D, and if you are going with these are 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, and again here it is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. So first we will go with these two things. In this one we can go with, for these two things it is C bar, D bar and 0010. So you are going to be getting it as B bar C bar D is going to be expression for these two things plus, and these two things if you are going with, again it is B bar because 0 is going to be common for these two product terms, and C D bar, C D bar, if you add this one, B bar D bar is going to be gets common, what you will get is C bar plus C, that will be equal to 1. So P1 is going to be equal to B bar D bar. And the remaining ones in this K-map is nothing but only this one. This one can be combined by using this. So this is second product term P2. P2 is going to be equal to A, C, D bar. This is what you will get, P2. So with the help of these two product terms, we can cover all the ones present in this one. Don't case, no need to consider. Okay. If it is useful in getting a bigger minimization cell, at that time that can be considered, otherwise no need to consider. So here no need to consider, you are going to get two product terms in the minimized SOP expression, that is nothing but SOP expression is going to be consisting of P1 plus P2, which is nothing but B bar D bar plus A C D bar. This is what the expression, for example it is F. So the right answer for this question is 2. Answer is 2 product terms will be present. Thank you.